there is an understanding of time and the value of time here that I think a lot of people don't understand. Can you talk a little bit more about investing your time there further? Why is that not a good idea? Because
the way that I think about this is the only goal in my life has been to increase the value of my time. Here's what I mean by that. When I was in class 10th or 11th, I used to travel 30 kilometers to Old Delhi Chandni Chowk Market to buy notebooks because I saved 10 bucks. And that was a really big deal for us because we didn't come from a family of means. When I was in the US, instead of buying my music, I used to spend insane hours on torrent equivalents, downloading shit and blah, blah, blah. I think that's what was important. When I graduated from business school, I went to 4 or 5 showrooms to buy my first car, making sure that kisi ne wo ek mat free de do, ek wo kuch headlight ka free de do, shit like that. But what you realize is that essentially the calls that you're taking are constantly equating your time with money. Now, when you are in a salaried job, your quantification of time and money is already set by someone else.
The salary.
The salary, right? Yeah. So you can calculate your cost per day, per hour, per whatever. It's surprising how many people don't do that.
No, people don't. I know a majority don't. I know I did. Say you get 40,000 rupees a month for 8 hours a day for 23 days a month. You can literally, your hourly cost can be figured out like this. If you're watching this right now, please calculate yours. And then apply this to decisions that you make based on how much time is that decision either going to save you or cost you. And just apply the appropriate money value to it. This is a country where 5 hours standing in a line to get a 300 rupee discount makes more sense. Even though for the 5 hours, you could be making a lot more money.
Exactly. That's how we used to actually run meetings at Nearby. If a team is asked to come up with, say, a presentation and they do a shitty job, my comment was, you fucking just lost 25 lakhs for this company. I could have cut a check of 5 lakhs, given it to the best fucking agency in this country, and they would have come up with a better job faster than you morons who did that for 25 lakhs. But no one thinks like that, right? So we just, the way we treat time is as if it's unlimited. Every day we get 86,400 rupees in our pockets and we fucking just throw it away. Like literally. Netflix, lele tu 2,000 and YouTube tu lele 2,000 and like Sona tu lele 10,000 and whatever. Right? We wouldn't do that with money, but we do that with time because we just feel we're not paying for it. But we're always paying for it. So the question in my head was, if I spend 8 hours every day, and it's not eight because when you're a founder and a CEO, it's never 8 hours a day.
It's at least 18.
Yeah, right? So if I'm doing that, is that quantum of investment going to make any difference to the company? And am I better off spending that time somewhere else that still allows the company to get closer to the outcome that it would have got with me, but I get to do something else and build?